Beautiful, beautiful day. Thank you all so much. And first of all, I'd like to let you know that I wouldn't be standing here had it not been for you and your parents. Not you so much, you're too young. But your parents, your grandparents, your great-great-grandparents, and all that people, all those people who went out and took their last dollar and bought a Motown record. I'm happy to be here in the Bay Area, here in Oakland. It's always meant a lot to me. I've always felt a kinship with all of you. I want to thank Supervisor Carson for hosting me and for continuing to be a strong voice of all the people. I thank you, Congresswoman Lee, for that wonderful thing, and I appreciated the amount of time the Motown Records made you go out and get married. I also honor you for keeping the flame of justice alive. I thank State Senator Lonnie Hancock for honoring me and for working so hard over so many years for the human rights of all people. There's so many wonderful people here in Oakland. I also want to thank State Assembly Member Nancy Skinner and Rob Bonta for this recognition, and to both of you, I thank you for your unwavering commitment to justice for all people. Thank you, Mayor Kwan and Deputy Mayor Sandra Swanson, for all of your wonderful work and your wonderful leadership. Thank you. And I want to thank you, Oakland, for this great honor. And with this key, did somebody steal my key already? Anyway, this great key to the city. And of course, with the key, I know I can always come back, and I will be back. Hi, Chris. Mom. Oh, Jane. We are living in complicated times and unpredictable times. Oakland has always been at the forefront of social change and progress. Your current leaders are carrying the legacy on and on of this great city. I've always admired Oakland's own great artists as well as my own. There was people I loved, MC Hammer, Sheila E., Sly Stone, yeah. One of my all-time favorites. The Pointer Sisters. And we were back and forth because many of them were on Motown. It was just incredible. In Vogue. Yeah. And so many more. Motown is weed.